And don't miss it. When this old house, oh, never mind, it's ask. We'll do our first thing for the first time. Nope. We'll do our fix-it thing. No, that didn't work out right.
We're in South Dakota and we're working at a great ranch style house today. We don't get a lot of ranches in New England where we're based. So it was, you know, kind of a great housing style for us. And this is a great weekend project. We're replacing a post light. So it's got some lessons that, you know, apply to a lot of different projects and has some national appeal as well.
All right, and go. All right, this box isn't Dakota. Somebody cut the back of it off. I've got to replace that with a weatherproof box. And while I'm at it, I'm going to bring an extra wire up for this digital wall timer.
And you're going to stay there, and Scott's going to pull out the needle nose. I don't know if it's going to work or not. Let's try it. Action.
Blue goes to the light. Yes. That's what they call the load.
Yep.
Black is the power. That's your power
source.
That's
your end, okay.
Yep. Green is ground.
Yep.
White is neutral.
Yeah.
I think what I enjoy the most is the challenge of every situation. You think you know what you're getting into. You think the homeowner is going to be a certain way. And the exciting part about it is sometimes you're just completely wrong.
I'd like one of these boxes.
Surface mount?
Yeah. To set the whole thing.
You don't have depth for that?
I don't have depth for it. And
where's the closest hardware store? Sure. Let's just wait for him. We'll finish this sequence. No break.
All right, Joel, we've got the concrete set for about an hour. Give it a tug.
I'm there to help out with all the low-skill tasks, like shoveling, and we had to spray some water on the concrete to set up the lamppost. And I can do those sorts of things. The heavy-duty electrical work, I leave that to the pros.
Action. Ready, Scott? Action.
Hey, Joel, the power is back on. What do you think of the sconce?
Looks good.
Well, wait till you see the post light. I've gone ahead, hit the timer switch. It's going to go on a little early, but tonight, it's going to really look great.
I can't wait to see it. Thanks for coming to South Dakota.
I had fun. And don't miss it. When Ask This Old House does a fix-it thing for the first time in South Dakota.